The vision of the Nancy Lieberman Foundation is to be a catalyst for the development of young girls and boys throughout the country using basketball and athletics as a motivational tool. We always want to be a positive influence on our youth by being honest, having character, being responsible, being accountable, showing energy, caring, and love. Those are the cornerstones of who you want to be and the foundation of what you'll be in the future. Our mission at the Nancy Lieberman Foundation is to provide a healthy physical, emotional, and mental environment for young boys and girls. We want to build their self-esteem, their confidence, their decision-making, how they feel about themselves, how they win, how they lose, and how they become great teammates. We want to affect the choices they make in the future.
I grew up one of those kids, you know, playing ball outside and always wanted to have a place to play, and Nancy's giving kids that opportunity to have a place to call their own.
Well, Nancy obviously is a great friend of mine. We've known each other for a long time.
I got a 9-year-old daughter, and I always want to be able to tell her that she can do anything she wants in this world.
This is the person that if something forbidden ever happened to my kids, she would mother them and love them with the compassionate love that I have.
Well, she's done a lot of good.
I feel so fortunate to call so many people friends. We're doing life together because we believe in each other and we trust each other and we stand up for each other when the moment is important. My method has been to use basketball and all that it brings to impart wisdom on young girls and boys, not only about playing the game of basketball and the fundamentals, but about real life situations. The Nancy Lieberman Foundation works around the clock to promote opportunities for kids who otherwise may never have an opportunity for positive mentorship. We believe that each one, teach one, a mentor is for life.